14 seconds lang yan ha, dahil front court ang inbound. So meron pang 17 seconds shot clock differential dito. Babalik ka sa inyo ang bola. And there's a foul. That's a foul for Team Mario. That's his fifth. Possession dito, 12.9 seconds remaining in this ball game.
Hawak mo na, Anas defense! Hawak mo na, Anas defense!
Ingat sa bola, Art! Kaya yan, Art! Ingat sa bola, Art! Kaya yan!
Art, go, Art!
Tingnan niya kayo, hindi niya kayo.
Daming oras!
Oh, wala na free throw yun dahil unsportsmanlike foul. So, two free throws plus ball possession lang tayo.
Okay, no
problem. Okay lang po. Anas defense!
Pwede pa ito. Gafari needed to inbound here. Oh, there's a foul given up there by Insha. That's his fourth personal foul. Is challenging the free throw ability here at Suma.
Go Richard, kaya mo yan!
Shot! Oh, wala yung tira niya. Pwede pa ito. Let us see if Suma will convert his second. And definitely, Coach Alan Mignosa will call for a timeout here. They still have 11.4 seconds to tie this game or probably win this ball game. Ay, yeah! No good there! They're fifth and last foul there.
Yes, yes, yes. Woo!
Very good, good job.
Oh, Alcarde held on to the jersey of Fabol. Opportunity to finish this game para sa Gafari. Pero Coach Alan Mignosa is still not throwing in the towel here. Second shot in the offing. Ball possession pa ito. Three throws being missed there by Gafari, and should they lose this game? Oh, there's another foul. Made oh, even Dan yielding into the pressure of this game. Oh, 5 fouls na si Parole, so he will have to be substituted here by De La Cruz. Second shot. Should Gafari lose this game, they only have to blame themselves here. And hindi pa pwede na mag-celebrate dito ang Gafari. Gafari cannot afford to celebrate yet dahil merong 3-point shooters itong Salad Master. They still have Alcarde and yung isang ipinasok just earlier. Etong si Muniel de la Cruz, who can conveniently put up a 3-point shot. With 5 seconds remaining in this ball game. Gafari cannot afford to relax in these last 5 seconds. Dahil sabi ko, oy, pinasok na si Aganan. And then si De La Cruz as well as Insha, who are capable of putting up 3-point shot. Will they go for the winning shot?
At least 1 second.
Oh, number 24. Go for a foul, and that's Tan. That's his fifth and last foul. 1.6 seconds pa ito.
Wala.
Sabi ko kanina, Gafari cannot afford to celebrate this early.
Wala.
And this could surely haunt India should we have another game on Friday. Let us see if he misses his second. No, he deliberately misses, pero not, that's not allowed. That's not allowed there. Hindi pa tumatama yung bola. Pumasok na si India. And we have a substitution.
0.7 na lang yan, tangina!
Teka muna. I-reset natin yung time dahil 1.6 seconds kanina. So this will...
Bakit? Hindi. No.
Bias na ako. Menor, tawag ka! Menor, tawag ka!
Pero ano lang yun eh, split sec, wala pang ano eh, minor ano yun eh. Dito mo na lang yung ano dyan.
Sige, bola naman nila eh.
So a fraction of a second lang siguro yun eh. So i-reset natin to 1.2 seconds.
1.1 lang? Wala na?
Ba yun?
Walang bawas na oras, so this will be 1.6 dahil violation yun, so 1.6 pa ito. Okay, 1.6 seconds.
Fine.
Let us see kung paano mangyayari. Will he never be able to escape this impending loss at the hands of their nemesis Ghaffari tonight? Ghaffari is well on the way for a rubber match. Ang kailangan lang nila to hold on to this final 1.6.
Yes! 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 Yes!